MEPs have questioned commissioners-designate Nicolas Schmit, Jutta Urpilainen, Janusz Wojciechowski and Ylva Johansson for jobs, international partnerships, agriculture and home affairs. MEP Nicolas Schmit has been chosen for the jobs portfolio. Before entering European politics, he served as Minister for Employment and Labour in his native Luxembourg.
Together with jobs, I will put at the centre of my priorities social rights for all and social inclusion.
He was questioned by the Committee on Employment and Social Affairs. MEPs wanted to know about Schmit's plans for a social Europe, the introduction of an EU minimum wage and workers' health. Jutta Urpilainen has been picked for the International Partnerships portfolio. A former finance minister, she's Finland's first female commissioner-designate. She was questioned by the Development Committee on Migration, Aid and the importance of climate change in this portfolio.
We will cement the EU as world leader in international cooperation and development support.
Janusz Wojciechowski is the choice for Agriculture Commissioner.
This is the chance to create a long-term vision for European agriculture, a long-term strategy.
The Polish former MEP says he has a plan to help struggling farmers, as well as a vision for green and sustainable agriculture. MEPs on the Agriculture Committee pushed him on sustainable food production, trade agreements and the future of the Common Agricultural Policy. Ylva Johansson has been put forward for the post of Commissioner for Home Affairs. She served as an MP in Sweden and held several ministerial posts, including health and employment. MEPs from the Civil Liberties, Justice and Home Affairs Committee quizzed Johansson on migration and asylum, border controls in the Schengen zone and fundamental rights for EU citizens.
Effectively and predictably managing migration, protecting external borders and ensuring security will remain the paramount task for the Home Affairs portfolio.
The vote in Parliament to decide if the Commission as a whole is accepted or rejected is scheduled for the 23rd of October. Thank you.